Dublin Marley here, back again, playing some more War on the Sea, trying to save this port down here, which I'm not positive I'm going to be able to do. Especially with that in the way. That is going to be a problem. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it either. Might get lucky. Well, let's see. No troops. Good. Get out of there. Let's see if we can do something about this. Ooh, 47. Well, that is good. Yeah, definitely not this cruiser. See here, what's that, 21? That should work. This will definitely help out on the I'm getting my ass kicked front. And it'll probably be able to withstand a convoy. God, I wish I had planes here. All right, let's go. Gotta go slow. I don't think he's actually going for the city. They might be going for the city. Well, let's send up the Oscars. All right, let's send up these guys. All right, boys. And the good thing is, they're probably the seaplanes. Yeah. Which is good, because it's going to make my life a lot safer. There we go. Come on, boys. Chase that guy. All right. There we go. That it? Good job, guys. Completely take out their torpedo bombers. I gotta go slow to make sure I get this target in. Oh, these are subs. All right, let's floor it. Go get them, boys. At least it's a sub, so I don't have to worry. I thought that was literally like two destroyers. I'm about ready to ruin my day. Come on, just give me one hit. Even close hits could kill this guy. That's nice. Mm-hmm. Let's spin a little bit, see if he actually, like, sinks from too much flooding. Nope, but he will be an easy kill. Yeah, when this guy gets down here, I'll be set. I love how they have planes. All right. Well, it's gotta be a sub, so let's turn on the juice. Take a look at him. Break. You're gonna go this way. You're gonna go this way. You go this way. You go this way. I don't see how we're not picking them up. All right, I guess I'll leave. All right, let's turn. Sucks because you just can't see torpedoes at all. Just keep changing it up just a little bit. Well, no sub, I guess. I'm here. This should probably be enough. All right. Need supplies there. Definitely need a little bit more supply there. But definitely go hit that one, and then hit that one. Not doing anything about this one because they just bleed my supply. I'll leave that guy alone. All right, let's unload. I'll add him to this group. Make this guy a little bit better. All right, three ships down there. Definitely need to start sinking some stuff. I am pretty sure. Yeah, they're only at 34. I mean, I'm sinking a ship a day, which probably isn't enough. All right, let's see what we can get. Come on, give me a cruiser. crap ship. Ooh. Well, definitely go after the big one. Alright, go get him, boys. The only good thing about bad weather is the enemy takes longer to see you, too. Not good. He is going 9 though, and is on fire. I was going to do one torpedo each, but I figured that was pointless. But this looks pretty good. I'm more happy about not losing one. I need to get these guys back up to like 6. If I had enough resources, I'd love to get this one up to a 5 level. So I can get 9. Or 12 bombers. That would help so much. But I am pretty sure I cannot afford 450. Yeah, there's no way. RTB. Another guy there. Yeah, just getting on to my one ship a day habit here. I don't really have anybody other than this guy. Might as well send you down here. Nicely timed, guys. All right, manage this. Let's get you to this place so I can start repairing those guys. Nice. That means you're good then, too. All right, now we're good. Let's get you out of here, though. All right. I really don't want to take these guys under 10 grand. You don't need to be down here either. All right, let's see. Gotta be a sub that I can't see. At least it's daylight hours. All right. I'm not attacking two subs. I'm suicidal, but not that suicidal. In case they've decided to fire at me, make their job just a little bit harder. I'm going too fast for him anyway. Now I hope this doesn't bring the planes. That would be bad. Alright. Of course. Oh, not these guys. Well, only two of them, so let's hope they're not going to drop at my little guys, but I think they're going for cruisers, so I'm hoping the little guys can take them out. Oh, come on. There we go. I don't know what the hell this guy's doing. That was a weird, weird, weird bombing run. Right, he's coming back around. Even weirder. Little kamikazes. Nope, he's actually going that way. Interesting. So he's not going after this guy. So let's slow you down. Go straight. All right, we'll get you going. I'm hoping these two guys take this guy out. God, I don't think he's actually even gonna get near me. Computer's gone crazy. No, seriously, this is some weird, weird plane dynamics. Well, I'm not gonna complain. Right, let's leave. Let's take a look at this. Take a look at this. All right, we got a pretty good, healthy lead here. I want to go north and then go back over here. Yeah, you go north. You go over there. That should be fine. Something spicy down there. Four should be enough. Yeah, I don't want you. I want the other thing. Come on, be a cruiser. Yeah, Admiralty. Crap ship. Another destroyer. So, three destroyers. If I've learned anything about this game, kill that. It feels almost wrong going after these ships, but I know it's the right call because there's limited amounts of them. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna hit that guy. Switch him to the other guy. Maybe. Nice, nice. Do I get the second one? Ooh, yeah, I should. No cruiser though, but I'll take the Admiralty. Oh, this is Dutch. Even better. Kill those bad, bad Dutch people. They have limited boats too. The more I get rid of, the better it is for me. Did lose one though. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. Come on, just blow. That's not good. Let's take a look at him real quick. There we go. That definitely should have just set him over to heavy. Critical, critical. Now if only that other guy is gonna blow. What's crazy is every explosion spreads the fire even more, so he should be totally dead. Bomb below the magazine. Didn't scuttle. I got one. All right. I wonder how they found that guy. They miss all these guys, but they find that guy. Send this guy. I think I missed him last time. Oh, awesome. All right. Brick, floor it. You guys are going this way. You go that way. You go this way. And you go that way. Of course. Nothing out here. You know what? You can just break this way, you'll be fine. Of course. All right, break that way, break that way, and you floor it. I don't see any torpedoes. Come on, turn, turn, turn. That's good. Oh, there's two of them. Makes me kind of worried. All right, he's getting over there. Right, Kuma, get the hell out of there. Oh God, now I know why I hate these guys. They have 18 depth charges. So we're gonna need you out here. Come on, you can get him. Come on, give me a kill. One damage is propulsion. See what they are damage wise. Mostly nicely damaged. How's that look now? He's gone. Go get him, boys. This will help my kill numbers for sure. He is sinking. They're both going down. I just gotta wait till they hit their crush depth. What a pain in the buttocks. Yeah, those destroyers kind of suck. He's still going down. Oh, he's coming up. Yeah. That one's surfacing. Right next to my destroyer. Make sure they know that they're allowed to open fire at will. That was quick. All right, good job, guys. Well, I think I have successfully saved this city for now. Really what I wanted to do. So I think I'm gonna call this a day. Thanks for joining me, everyone, but I am out of here. Later, all.